Namaskar, Sasriyakar, Adab to all the beautiful people sitting out there. I welcome you heartily. And first of all, I would like to extend my, warmest welcome to all the parents, to all the grandparents, but of course the little ones who are waiting backstage to perform before all of you. So, I will not ask you the theme, but of course, because you might be watching the clips and you all are aware of the theme. So can I hear it from you? What is the theme? Sorry? India. Perfect. So today we are going to perform in this slot, but of course all these slots, we performed on Incredible India. That is going to be many flavors, many cultures, many traditions, many smiles, many attires coming before all of you. And these little ones are going to rock before you. But what they require from you is only two things. That first of all, you have to refrain yourself from clicking the pictures. We have an entire setup framed over there. If you go left from this line, musical saga of Atulya Bharat, Incredible India. We are starting on with our first performance that is going to be very little ones, toddlers coming up from Palam, Bihar. And they are going to welcome you in a very special manner. Don't forget to cheer them up. Thank you so much.
Yeah.
is also a land of gods and goddesses. Do you agree with me?
Yes.
We all are Indians sitting out there. Yes or no?
Yes.
Perfectly fine. Okay, so here we are going to depict something from the mythological background, and it's going to be so beautiful, so ravishing beautiful, that you are going to admire it, you are going to cherish its memories all through your life. It's going to be Ramayana in three clips. The first clip coming up before you is going to be depicting when Shri Ram went to Gurukul, had his education done, and when he came back to Ayodhya. That scene is going to be depicted backstage. But the only thing what you need to do is, what you need to do, guys? Perfectly fine. You need to just cheer them up. So here's coming up before you, Ramayana.
All the brothers come together.
Are going to Banvas and all the animals are so happy.
Sita Ram, you know what time it is?
Yes, it's the time to be happy.
The time to be happy is now. And the place to be happy is here. And the way to be happy is to make someone happy. And we'll have a little heaven right here. The time to be happy is now. And the place to be happy is here. And the way to be happy is to make someone happy. And we'll have a little heaven right here. We'll have a little heaven right here. We'll have a little heaven right here.
What time did you say it was?
It's the time to be happy.
The time to be happy is now. And the place to be happy is here. And the way to be happy is to make someone happy. And we'll have a little heaven right here. We'll have a little heaven right here. We'll have a little heaven right here.
Beautiful performance, really beautiful performance, making Ramayana alive before all of us. Yes or no?
Yes,
perfect. Okay, so here comes the second part of Ramayana, where Shri Ram was sent to exile, jab Bhagwan Ram ko vanvas bheja gaya. And these little ones are going to depict that scene before you. As per you and me, and we all know that Ramayana was the greatest epic, and it consists of all the morals and values which we traditionally follow right now. Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay, I can't hear the yes.
Yes.
Hello.
I'm not going to do that.
Observing the performance, they are standing over here and striving hard to perform before you. And you know, they are trying to give their best. So what we need to do, we need to encourage them. We need to cheer them from time to time. Can we do that? Perfectly fine. Thank you so much. Okay, so it's the last scene, the last clip of Ramayana coming before you when Shri Ram comes back to Ayodhya from exile. And what happened in those days? Kya aap mujhe bata sakte hain? Jab Shri Ram wapas aaye the, kya kiya tha logon ne? Sorry? Diwali. Unhone diye jala ke Ram ka swagat kiya tha. Am I right?
Yes.
Perfectly fine. Okay, so here they are going to celebrate the coming of Ramayana, Ram back to Ayodhya. Take my apologies, I just pronounced it wrong. Okay, so Ram is coming back to Ayodhya and everybody is celebrating his coming. And it's going to be Diwali, it's going to be a happy song backstage. So can we cheer them? Thank you so much, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Remaining. Okay, the dance was so beautiful that everybody thought it was a conclusion. No, the conclusion is still there. Did you all enjoy it?
Yes.
Really? Okay, so it was so wonderful to watch these little ones, and you know, like backstage, I just came to know that while they were depicting this scene before the little ones, they learned a great deal about Ramayana. So this is a very great thing to know, that you pick up something, you pick up a notion which, you know, like deliver the morals, the values of our cultures and our traditions. So this is a great thing what they have done. Can we clap louder for them? Thank you so much. Okay, so it's been truly said, India is a beautiful land of unity in diversity. We don't follow anything in one. We follow much things. Like, we follow many languages, we follow many attires, many smiles, many traditions, many cultures. That's why it's been known as the face of a very, very beautiful face. It's been known as a land of a dream coming true. And it's been known as Atulya Bharat for each and everyone. And we Indians sitting out here, there's another beautiful thing coming up before you.
Thank you. Shasun gain travel to other regions on earth. Seems that my Shasun will finish the earth as well as seven. We all are also not safe.
Yes.
Yes, Lord, we all need your support.
Please, Shivji, tell something. Please, God, do something. Let's call Mother God to kill my sister.
Thank you.
a beautiful performance. Very beautiful or excellent? Excellent. Okay, so which part of this performance you like the most?
Everything.
When Mahishasur was not ready to lie down? But of course, that is known as innocence, which we are going to cherish all through our life. And we are sitting over here to celebrate this innocence. So we can we clap for the innocence of these little ones? Wow, great. Okay, so now this was Palum Vihar, which performed before you, splendid performance. And I would really like to acknowledge the center head, ma'am, and the teachers and the nannies, of course. They did a hardcore job to make these little ones perform before all of you. So can we applaud them? After Palum Vihar, our next center, which is coming up before us, is you, me, and but of course the people who are backstage is DLF Phase 4. All right. Okay, so this is Team A, Team B, and Team C. So can I hear a loud round of applause for DLF Phase 4? Thank you so much. Okay, so this program of DLF Phase 4 is going to be introduced by these three little kids, and they are going to start on with the program. And the dahi and the makhan. All right. it's going to be Punjab. So Punjab Yodi, Vakri Hai Shaan. Can we clap loudly?
Thank you.
The states, they are like dressed up right now. So what did you pick up? Did you pick up anything? Was there anything special? Did you pick up anything special from these kids? Okay, the one thing which I observed was the confidence. Did you notice it? So they were very small to be very confident on the stage and performing before you. So isn't it great? Thank you so much. Okay, so now concluding the program for DLA Phase 4, it's going to be the grand finale, Ma Tujhe Salaam, as we are celebrating Incredible India, Atulya Bharat. Are you in with me? Yes? Are we Indians sitting out there? Yes or no? Yes, okay. Am I audible? The people who are sitting up there. Yes?
Yes.
Can I hear from all of you? Yes?
Yes.
All right. So here goes the grand finale for DLF Phase 4, Ma Tujhe Salaam.
Thank you.
the spirit, okay? So now we are going to talk something about Gujarat. Gujarat is famous for?
Narendra Modi.
Arre va. Gujarat is, but of course, famous for Narendra Modi ji. And over here, these little ones are going to celebrate the kite festival. And there's going to be something very particular. There's going to be one very beautiful song which is going to be played. And you have to enjoy. And after completion of that song, you are going to name that song for me. Right? Can it be done? Yes. Okay, so are you ready for the show? Right, so that means I'm putting the stage. Very nice. Okay, so now after this cultural and you know, like spirit going and gearing up performance, we are going to go back to the mythological aspect. And there is going to be a puja, the Navratri puja, and with that, it's going to be a grand fiesta, a celebration dance. So are you up? Yes? Yes? Okay, why the voices are going down? It is because of the noon time? No? No, it can never go down when you are so eagerly waiting up for your little ones to come up on the stage. Yes or no? Yes, okay. So upcoming is the Navratri Puja and with that, a celebration dance from Noida 51.
Jaikara!
Coming before you and they are going to speak up. Right, so are you ready for it? Okay, thank you so much.
Good afternoon, everybody. My name is Ahan Bansal. Today I play role of Mahatma Gandhi. My name is Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. I born in Porbandar of Gujarat, 2nd October. People call me Father of Nation. I believe in simple living, high thinking. Thank you, Jai Hind.
Wow, that's really great, great, great conclusion also. So here we stood by for two great personalities, and now it was the end for Noida 51. The next performance coming up before you is from Crossing Republic, and they are going to salute the Indian Army, the people who are sitting out there watching something that could hurt us, and we are standing over here safe and sound because of them, aren't we? Yes or no? Yes. Guys, please be enthusiastic as the little ones are performing before you. So it's going to be a salute to the Indian Army.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. People from all over the world come to humanity. costumes together. Peter thought for a long time, come to see my beauty.
I am a big tree.
Everything. So can I hear the clapping also? Wow! Unanimously, Team A, Team B and C is clapping. But I can't hear. The three teams are clapping together. It has to be a bit louder. Great. Wonderful. Okay. Just one request from the parents who are standing over here and waiting for their kids. You need to smile a bit. All right. That's wonderful. Okay. So the last performance coming up from the same center, it's going to be, they are going to depict this situation. Pehle Kashmir kya tha? What was there? It was so beautiful, so pleasant, and it was so safe. And what Kashmir became? What is Kashmir right now? The present scenario. So that they are depicting before you the scene, the entire scene from the after schoolers. So this is the end of this center's last concluding item. Please give them a loud round of applause.
इमरजेंसी लगा दी गई है, सब फौजियों की छुट्टी कैंसिल कर दी गई है और उन्हें वापस बुलाया जा रहा है।
Backstage, it's going to gear up with your, energy. and they are so filled with spirit. And who else they can be? Who else they can be? The Punjabis. Yes, but of course, as you all know, they have a typical, you know, like the energy which is so filled up inside them. So they are going to, you know, give the performance, and you need to applaud them as loudly as you can. Thank you so much. Okay, so over here the Punjabis are so enthusiastic and they are celebrating what? Lohri! Wonderful! As the setup says it all, they are busy celebrating Lohri.
Oh,
a very, very beautiful performance, a very energetic performance, but of course. And I would really like to acknowledge the center head, Anjana ma'am, her team, her teachers, her didis, and of course, all the little ones for performing so well, so enthusiastically, and bringing Punjab and the spirit back into our lives, isn't it? Yes, yes or no?
Yes.
All right, okay. So now, as these kids are dispersing off, and we are going to start on with our another center. It's going to be Abhay Khan, which is coming before you. So, we are again going to depict the same culture, the same vibrant colors, the flavors, the energy before you. What's that? Yes, but of course, Punjab. Punjab is again going to be coming up before you, because it's so mixed up right now into our veins, because I think we really need the energy to go on and on, isn't it?
Yes,
yes or no?
Yes.
All right, the people who are sitting upstairs, can you all hear me?
Yes.
All right, wonderful. Okay, so it's Abhay Khan coming up before you with the same theme, and they are going to depict Punjab before you in a very special manner, in a very enthusiastic manner. Please welcome Punjab from Abhay Khan.
Thank you. Welcome
performance? Yes, they are still waiting for your applause. Grand finale, I would highly like to acknowledge the center head, Kavita ma'am, with her, the teachers, and of course, the little ones. Okay, so as we end up this evening, I would like to extend my thanks to each and everyone present over here, the parents, the grandparents, the little ones, all the staff over here who's present over here. And once more, I would like to thank special thanks to the team who's working very hard and who stated that their name should not come in front. So can I name them? Yes or no? Okay, so it has to be Ashok sir, Reema ma'am, Shruti ma'am, Bharat sir, Ruchi ma'am. Please start waving your hands wherever you are. Okay, then Lekra sir, Kapil bhaiya, Jitendra bhaiya, Lucky bhaiya. Okay, I can see the hands moving over here. I would sincerely like to thank this team who is working day and night to make this event go smooth, go perfect. So can we clap for them loudly? Thank you so much. Thank you all for joining us in this beautiful time and, you know, like making this event such a grand, such a huge success. I would like all of you to please stand up, the standing ovation for my little ones, for the little ones of Footprints, just for 1 minute. All right, and the last cheers. Hip hip, hip hip, hip hip, hooray. Okay, that was for Footprints. Thank you, all of you. Stay blessed. Please go home safely. Thank you so much for joining in.